Everything that we've talked about so far is on the front end of your congressional career. Mm-hmm. Do you feel like all of this controversy and all the attention, even the good attention, Maroon 5 videos, has taken away from the work you want to do for the 5th District?
It has not. I mean, so from my first day of showing up to Congress, I have truly focused on doing the work in moving the people's agenda. I got selected to be the whip for the Progressive Caucus. That gives me the opportunity and the privilege to work with 95 members in trying to push for the kind of prosperity we've all dreamed about. I've had an opportunity to have a piece of legislation that have become that's become an amendment in many of the landmark policies that we're introducing in our HR 1, which was our pro-democracy, anti-corruption bill. We had two amendments. Two of my bills became amendments to that bill. When we did the equity bill, I had work in that. When we did the VAWA, Violence Against the Women's Act, I had a piece in that. So in almost every single major legislation that we're moving, is one that I get to be part of, not only in debate in our committees, but also in shaping it so that all of us are actually included in that conversation.